Good afternoon. This is Angel Scott bringing to you the Black History segment of our news broadcast. Anytime you see a truck on the highway transporting refrigerated or frozen food, you're seeing the work of Fredrick McKinley Jones. One of the most prolific Black inventors ever, Jones patented more than 60 inventions in his lifetime, while more than 40 of those patents were in the field of refrigeration. Jones is most famous for inventing an automatic refrigeration system for long-haul trucks and railroad cars. Before Jones's invention, the only way to keep food cool in trucks was to load them with ice. Jones was inspired to invent the system after talking with a truck driver who lost his whole cargo of chicken because he couldn't reach his destination before the ice melted. As a solution, the African-American inventor developed a roof-mounted cooling system to make sure food stayed fresh, which would later be called a Thermo King. Jones also modified the original design so they could be outfitted for trains, boats, and ships. This product revolutionized several industries, including shipping and grocery businesses. Grocery chains were now available to import and export products which previously could only have been shipped as canned goods. Thus, the frozen food industry was created and the world saw the emergence of the supermarket. During World War II, the Department of Defense found a great need for portable refrigeration units for distributing food and blood plasmas to troops in the field. The department called upon Thermo King for a solution. Fred modified his device and soon had developed a prototype which would eventually allow airplanes to parachute these units down behind enemy lines to the waiting troops. In addition to the refrigerator invention, Jones also invented an air conditioning unit for military field hospitals, a refrigerator for military field kitchens, a self-starting gas engine, a series of devices for movie projectors, and box office equipment that gave tickets and made change. Jones was posthumously awarded the National Medal of Technology in 1991, the first Black inventor to ever receive such an honor.